Welcome to Circuit Buddy. Today we will be discussing about the structure of chlorophyll, how we can draw the structure of chlorophyll very easily. I have made a video lecture on plastid in which I have drawn the structure of chlorophyll. Okay, but I think that the structure of chlorophyll should have a separate video. Keep watching the video till the end so that you can understand and memorize all the important topic of chlorophyll structure. And make sure that you have subscribed my channel and click on the bell icon so that you can get important notifications whenever I post a new video on YouTube. Okay, so if you want to draw the structure of chlorophyll, then first write magnesium and then give the nitrogens, okay, of the pyrrole ring. So which are the nitrogens of the pyrrole ring? Then give the bonds. So these are the single bonds and these are the coordinate bonds. And now draw the hexagons. Okay, so you are drawing the hexagons first. It is in hexagon. You see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you have to draw the hexagons first. Okay, and this is the last one. After that, draw the pyrrole ring structures. It has four pyrrole rings for which we call it the tetrapyrrole ring structure, and it's also called the porphyrin structure. Okay, so you can see that I have drawn the pyrrole structures. Let us name them as 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now give the double bonds. So this is the double bond. Skip one bond. Here is another double bond. Skip another bond, then another. Then you see, skip one bond, here is another bond. Then if you skip one bond, will come here. After that, if you skip one bond, will come here. And then again, if you skip one bond, you will come here. From here you go here. Okay, and now you see the double bonds have been given correctly. So keep it in mind that the fourth ring has no double bonds. Okay, the fourth ring has no double bonds here. Now we will give the grooves in their respective positions. So first of all, this is the methyl group. This is the CH2 group. Okay, perhaps you can see this, so I am writing it here. CH2 group. Okay, now this is the CH3 group. Okay, so hope you can see it. Then CH2, CH3, the ethyl group. So it is the first group, it is the second group, it is the third group, it is the fourth group. Then again you have the CH3. Okay, so again you have the CH3. Then you have to draw a structure here. It's the keto group, and here H the acetyl group COOCH3. So this is the fifth group and this is the sixth group. After that you have to draw the seventh group, that is CH2 CH2 C00 C20 H39. Okay, and this is called the phytol ring structure. So hope you can see this. This is the phytol chain, okay, which is the lipophilic tail of this porphyrin structure, okay, and this is the hydrophilic head of the porphyrin. Okay, so magnesium is the hydrophilic head of the porphyrin structure, and then you have this H and CH3. Okay, so this is the structure of chlorophyll A. This is the structure of chlorophyll A. If you want to draw the structure of chlorophyll B, just remove this CH3 or methyl group and replace with an aldehyde, and it will be chlorophyll B. Okay.